This is a Pokemon Go special report. Since the phenomenon of Pokemon Go, one player has been taking the game a little too seriously and becoming violent, even getting himself banned. His name, Jay Bishop.
Yeah, man, look, I don't care, man. That Pokemon thing's real for me, man. I'll catch a Squirtle, a Chislard, Pokey, Peaky. I don't care, man. I came to play.
He's also been known to use illegal Pokeballs bought on the black market as well.
One time I killed a Pokemon. I do it again.
Everyone loves the game of Pokemon Go, but with violence like this, and little creatures being hurt and not captured in the right way, should we continue on?